Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shantakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The shoulder dislocates when the tissues in the shoulder are torn. Most commonly is the tissues which are torn. Very rarely you might have certain fractures in the bones of the shoulder which can cause dislocation. So unfortunately there's no physiotherapy regimen or there is no conservative method which can treat a recurrent shoulder dislocation effectively. So you will need some sort of surgery or the other. So in today's age, basically there are two types of surgery. The one surgery which we call it as arthroscopic bankart repair. The layman, we call it keyhole surgery. What we do is we make small holes in your shoulder joint, we put in a camera and we repair the affected tissues or the torn tissues. So this is a relatively simple procedure. You can get discharged from the hospital within a single day. Then you'll be put on a period of immobilization in a sling for about 2 to 3 weeks, following which you'll be advised physiotherapy. The second surgical option is, if you've had some fractures or if you had some shoulder bone loss in the shoulder joint, so this arthroscopic procedure might not hold good. So we have something known as Latarjet procedure, wherein we'll have to supplement your bone loss with additional bone, which can be taken from the same shoulder joint or it can be taken from the additional bone graft areas from your body. So this has to be fixed with a couple of screws. This is an open surgery. You can get discharged from the hospital within a couple of days, probably 2 to 3 days. Again, you'll be put on a sling for about 3 weeks, following which you'll be given physiotherapy. And then you can slowly start physiotherapy to recover your motion.